viewers, my name is Mayor Mayline, and welcome back to Animal Crossing New Leaf Welcome Amiibo. In this video, we are going to see Jingle's letter that comes the next day after Toy Day, and also how to make furniture that is golden. So first off, Jingle's letter reads, "To Mayline Claws. That was some of the best Santa ink I've ever seen. I'll be counting on you next year too. I'm sending you a little something so you won't forget about me. Happy holidays from Jingle." Alright, so we'll get to his present in a second. First off, what's his other letter? Oh, it's from Bob. "Hey Mayline, my birthday's on January 1st. I'm having a big party at my house and I want you to be there. There's gonna be lots of cake, I promise. Try to make it, okay? Please! See you there, Bob." Okay, so that should be for next week's video. Thank you, Bob. Also, I'm glad that his birthday's on New Year's Day. That's a neat day. But anyway, let's get to Jingle's present, and what he gives you is Jingle's picture. So yep, that's what you get. Alright, so now on to how you make golden furniture is you need to head over to retail and go talk with Cyrus once you have 3 gold nuggets in your pockets. "Yo, Mayline, what can I do for you, Squirt? I have a project for you, Cyrus." "Oh, a project, you say? I'll be the judge of that. Let me see if you got anything that stands out to me." "Oh, you got something good. Can I take a closer look?" Alright, so I select a gold nugget, and here you go. "Oh, you managed to dig up a gold nugget? Way you go, Squirt. If you bring me about 3 of them and 10,000 bells, I can make you some golden shiny furniture." "Yes, please." Alright, Squirt, hand over those 3 gold nuggets then. Alright, here you go, Cyrus, and also the 10,000 bells. "Alright then, leave the rest to me. It'll take about 30 minutes, so go kill some time and come back later." Alright, so that's how you basically make golden furniture. So again, Cyrus says it will take about 30 minutes. So I'm gonna head on out and then be back in 30 minutes. Bye, Reese. I'll see you soon. Okay, so now we are back after 30 minutes has passed. And so, hi again, Reese. And now, looky here, we have a piece of golden furniture that Cyrus has gotten. Hi, Cyrus. "Oh, Mayline, the golden wall torch you ordered is all ready to go. It's sitting over there, so go pick it up and take it home ASAP." Alright, so there you go. Take home the golden wall torch, take it home. And there we go. Thank you, Cyrus. So there we go. That is how you make golden furniture. Except that, unfortunately, the piece of furniture you get would be randomly generated. So there are times that you will get doubles or more than that, multiples of that. But this is how you get golden furniture if you want it. Otherwise, that's about it for this video. In the next part, we are going to celebrate Bob's birthday, so I will see you all then. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like if you want, and subscribe to the channel for new video updates. Thank you for visiting, everyone. Bye!